Guys, it's your boy Drew, the Entertainer, the owner of Serpent City Exotics. You guys wanted that feeding video by my new tarantula? Well, guess what? You guys did 25 likes on my last video. So here we go. Alright, here we go. I'm going to feed it a dubia roach. Right now, it's not gonna be the first doobie roach I've fed it before.
It's pooping.
Woo! Oh man. You can actually hear it, the fangs piercing. Piercing through the roach's hard shell. That was awesome. See, I don't know if you guys could hear it. Let me see if it looks to the other side, which that's fine. If you could see it here. It's actually bringing it on the corner right over here. Can't even see. I'm trying to get a good angle. Oh, there you go. Getting a good angle right there. There you go. It's a decent angle. He pierced through the belly of the dubia roach and injected his venom. Very toxic venom to the something small like this, but to a human, it's not deadly or anything like that. You're gonna see soon the dubia roach stop moving. That's when you know the venom has circulated through the system of the dubia roach. See how it's slowing down in its movement? The venom, as we speak, is just coursing through its body right now. So get the other side. Yeah. Slowly but surely stop moving. I don't know, I could see like a little bit of venom on the butt of the roach, the dubia roach, as you can see there. How awesome is that? Oh, you could hear the crunching. You get a better angle. There you go.
A while to kill a roach.
Yeah. Crazy. Alright guys, well, hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys want another feeding video of my snakes or anything, as a matter of fact, if this gets 25 likes, I'll do a freehand video with this spider. I'll freehandle it if this gets 25 likes. Last video got 25 likes and I did a feeding video for you guys. So if this one gets 25 likes, I'll freehandle this spider. And this will be like my second time, well, really my first time ever free handling a spider. So it should be pretty exciting. So give it a thumbs up, guys, and hit that subscribe button. Share and thank you.